set the backdrop. Keep them in the backyard, working on a project that you treated like a real job. Teaching me to work hard, finish what you start. Lessons that I learned from you made me who I are. And that's why it was hard on me to give you that call, to let you know that I was gonna quit my day job in pursuit of a dream that might not ever pay off. I was talking to the man who never took a day off. Yeah, I couldn't help but think what you would say to me after everything you sacrificed and gave to me, to get me where I was when I decided to quit my 9-to-5, which is something you never did. And I remember when you told me to do what you love. There's something about that saying that always stuck. It's the reason why you hear me bass come out the sub, and why your son's on the stage trying to blow up. He said, I should have known that he'd hit me with a knowledge bomb when I called home to let him know I'm moving on. I wasn't sure if he would get it, but he proved me wrong with more words of advice to influence a song. He said, listen, son, success doesn't come to those who wait or to those who run. You gotta get it on your own to become someone. We support you in your dreams, then I came undone. And the tears started running down my face for real, cause everything I ever wanted was finally revealed to the two people in my life that I love most, who sacrificed day and night so I could coast. That's why the greatest advice that I can ever give will be reciting the words that he taught me to live. I'll make sure to teach my kids and fill them up with the saying that their grandfather's favorite was. He said,
do what you love.
Showed me how to grip a shovel, swing a hammer like an OG. The one and only, closer than a homie. I'm proud to be a younger version of the old me. I'm proud to be a younger version of the old me.